you so. And if I had the chance, I'll never let you go. So won't you say you love me? I'm gonna make you so proud of me. We're gonna make them turn their heads every place we go. So won't you be
like she was here just a minute ago. So you look at me, you know, I don't think it's too late. Hey, why don't we go back to my place? I swear, I just wanna talk for a while.
Sometimes I forget, sometimes I have to go and remind myself it's best to forget. Sometimes I drink, sometimes I think that I could use another drink to help me forget that
she was like my best friend.
Stop coming back to me. Scott on drums. Time for a rather personal story.
Song. Jimmy didn't let me down.
Thank you. Thank you very much. So am I.
Such a great ass, even Moses would agree. And Jesus Christ, you know, is kind of like me. I mean, he was a man, I'm a man. I think he would understand. Yes, I do. I think Jesus would understand. Why had I interrupt your Bible study class? I couldn't let this moment pass, this opportunity. And though Simon Peter might deny it, maybe Thomas would.
She comes from a small Midwestern town.
Yeah.
He's the high school football star. No, he doesn't smoke cigarettes. He doesn't get drunk on Thursday night. You know, he thinks he's got it all figured out. What scares you so much is he might be right.
California.
There's no need to cry about closing time, but I think there's someplace I would rather be. Like 12:59 California time. 12:59 California time.
Much. This is Spyro, this is Gary, that's Scott, I'm John, and we're the Murkins, and thank you very much for coming out, and thanks, Kenny's. Want more?
You got time for another?
You got time for another? Which one? Let's try this.
Hey.
Was for Steve Baby. Thank you very much for having us. Thanks, Kenny's Castaways, and tip the bartenders and all that great stuff. And so, thank you very much for coming out. Good night.
Come see us in Coney Island at Keyspan Park September 16th.
Peggy O'Neill, September 13th.
Thank you.